Hey everyone, it is the Manic Minecrafter here and welcome back to another video, and I'm actually making a video. I'm sorry I've not made a video in so long. This one is going to be so good it'll make up for it. This is not one of my short videos. I still haven't come up with a solution to make gaming videos. But I hope you like this. This is going to be my new channel art soon, guys. So I thought I'd just put that up there instead of my old one. This will be the one there in future. But today we are doing a top 10 strangest Instagram posts/funniest posts. But yes, I think we should get straight into this. So the first one is by one of my friends, and this is it. So let's move on to number 9, and this is number 9. I mean, why? Now for number 8. Get rid of the eyes. Just flipping eyes, innit? Flipping eyes. And now for number 7. Nice socks, Erin. I think I'm moving a bit too fast with this video, actually. Might stop talking about them. Like, when it gets to number 5, it starts to get a bit better as we go down, so... yeah. I forgot which number we're on. I think we're on number 6. Let's go with that. I mean, I'm not being funny. X, if you're my friend, or whatever it was. X, if you're my best friend. Just why? If you want to know these questions, like when putting it on Instagram, no one's going to actually answer. And then if you're brave, repost. Nah, I'm sorry, I'm not brave enough. I feel sad. So, number 5. Now this is where it starts to get good. Look at this one. I'm just gonna, you know what, this is what they thought. So what should I do in my spare time? Got it, take a picture of myself and put turds all over my face. Banter. Okay guys, so this is where they really do start to get good now. Yeah, just look at this one. Now I've got to admit, that was pretty funny, just like, all these weird faces. It's pretty funny. But quite strange. So now it's for number 3, but first let me explain this one. Basically, when like, you probably know I've recently just left primary school. So, we went to this place, like all the year 6s, and just randomly, we went to a pub. And then, like, they nicked my phone, and this is what the result of that was. What the... Now, this is number 2, and these are starting to get, like... Oh, I'm not going to describe this one as good. This was posted by my cousin. I really don't understand why. I'm just gonna put it in. I mean, seriously, it's just not normal. Okay, guys, now for the ultimate one. This one is quite disturbing.
She took my arm. I don't know how it
anyway, guys, if you did enjoy this video, hit that like button if you haven't already. Please do subscribe. Help us get to 200 subscribers today. This won't be uploaded until I'm back on the internet, so that could be a while. Hopefully not. Well, it won't be a while for you, because you won't even know any difference. But yeah, thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you guys next time. Oh, wait, sorry about the lighting today. I don't know why I've just mentioned that now, but who cares? Bye!